Here is how I cut my poppets so perfectly. I bought this little tool from the Dollar Tree and it cuts out literally so perfect. If you use scissors, it's going to be very messy around the edges. Follow for more pop-it DIYs.